Sandy Shapiro, Jim Clemens. Thanks a lot. Rock out, girls.
Bobby wrote that song. Thank you.
Thank you.
We have to let Matt switch his instruments again. Just a second, he says.
He brought his song's called Leaving California. Leaving California. I got it.
Song. Yeah. A man who should need no introduction to country music in the Boston area. Someone who's been doing it for over 20 years and lets us all do it. My good friend, Mr. John Lincoln-Wright.
Thank you, Buck. Swing doors, get F, shuffle,
Yeah.
What? Yeah. Jeez.
I want to thank the Middle East for not only for doing this, but letting the bands play all the time. It's great to have a club out here in the last of the great Cambridge clubs. You're in it right now. There aren't very many left. And I want to thank you for, I've been doing a new album the last few weeks and finished mixing it today. And I want to thank the Middle East and Joseph and Navia for letting the band come in here and rehearse and doing some of our pre-production work right here at the Middle East in the afternoons where nobody knows the musicians are up and about. We were in here doing a bunch of work and we finally finished mixing the new album this afternoon down the Cape. And it's snowing down there, by the way. But this is an old thing that's going to be on the new one. And it's also something I recorded about 15 or so years ago. We thought I'd do it again because the record was originally on out of print for about 10 years. So, it's called You Can't Pull Away From Your Man. This is an old Sour Mash Boys favorite. Let's see if the Rustlers can figure this one out.
2, 3.
Square for about 20 years. And But I did an album that's mostly acoustic stuff and stories, songs, and things like that. But it's been out last year. And we had Cleve play on this. He played on this record. We brought him in. I needed the accordion player. Do this tune, and we've never done this together with these guys, but we'll do it. Matt's arranging it right now. This is a music in action. This is called Pine Tree Jones. This is from the Devil Will record. It's a thing where you go somewhere, you go to Nashville, and you get rid of one of your songs, and they tell you that it's real good that you got rid of it, and that they can have it, and then they start selling the companies. But this song that I'm going to do right now was, I owned it at one point, and then Michael Jackson owned it, and then Paul McCartney owns it. And this is called The Rockabilly Man. Stand. Working on the inner, he don't really give a damn.
big yes. It's the job they can write. Like I said earlier, without John, none of us could be doing this. John did it 20 years ago, and he's been doing it ever since. So, you ever get 25 years, if you ever get a chance to see John, you go do it. Because Matt plays with him, too. That's right.
And that's as good a reason as there ever was.
Okay. Let's do that song about strange objects in the sky. We know that.
Sun dancing on the way it takes to turn back. Traveling lights turn.
you get out of here without doing a fiddle song. Yes, Matthew says yes we can, because he gets this all the time, and he always yells at me, and now this is going to cost me another $5 to buy a joint.
Yeah, right. But Bucky fixed my mixer for me. I built a box for it.
That's right.
He's here. These speakers right here that you see before you. They're beer built before us.
I got to do something when buck I'm not built. Working.
These are buck built. That's the brand name.
Buck built.
Hey, Matt, you change your tape on that film tape?
We all set, Michael? We got tape? We are all set. Michael gives us a...
June Apple and A, I guess. That's
DMA.
Songs and turn it over to the Wheelers and the Dealers. I want you to know that Brother Cleve deserves a round of applause tonight. He is. He opened the show with the Diamonds in the Rough with us. He's doing this and he's staying here for the Wheelers and the Dealers. The man of many bands, Brother Cleve on the keys. Right. for coming down. You go catch him around town and look for his new record. It's well worth it.
Song's called Blue Skies Again.
Out of the corner.
Bobby Donaldson song.
Thanks,
Sam. This is another Bobby Donaldson song.
This is for all you
Good night.
Thank you very much. The Wheels and the Dealers will be right up.